What I want to speak to is this myth that there's a tension between an open internet and broadband deployment. Right. It's fiction. There's not a study that I have been able to find that's not essentially an industry study that supports that idea. And it also just doesn't make common or business sense. We've got broadband companies making record profits, up to 80% profits. And again, like Chris said, deployment is going to happen where it makes business sense to deploy. When an organization has extra money, they decide they're either going to return it to shareholders or they're going to invest it. And they invest it where they're going to get a return. That's the logic by which they work, not this idea of any kind of trickle down. So I think it's really important. And the other thing is net neutrality is not something new. This is actually the status quo. People talk about something being imposed.
What do you mean by that?
What I mean by is this. Since the internet has started, whoever provides you with access to the internet doesn't get in the way of your experience. You purchase essentially a portion, you know, width, bandwidth, and you pay for that, and there's speed, right? And that's what you're basically getting. They're not in the business of deciding what you can see. Something gets preferential treatment, not at all.